I wonder if this is priced for perfection. Best Buy is one of the top performing retailers we've seen over the last couple of years. A few years ago, the world thought Best Buy was going to get Amazoned, and we didn't believe that. We took a different view. We thought management had a good strategy. The stores would be assets. It was a sector that lent itself to consultative selling, where you want to go in and get some advice before you buy something. Some of the products are big ticket. The appliances are big ticket. And I frankly don't understand why the market is disappointed.
Charlie, I asked for a three-year chart specifically to show it was $25. I mean, Amazon, Best Buy was being posited that you go to Best Buy to look at TVs to buy on Amazon.
Right.
That was the whole. And then they did some things. They did Magnolia. They did the Geek Squad. They did Service. I mean, the new guy, Jolie, whatever his name is.
Yeah, Hubert.
Totally transformed this, and it's gone. And if we went back a little further, it was a $10 stock a couple of years before that. $10. Now it's almost $70. What did they say about the third quarter, Wilf? I'm looking for that. They really?
Yeah, so they guided to 79 to 84 cents EPS, and the estimate had been 92
cents. That is
cent.
A big miss. I don't know how. 92 cents. So I mean, is that spending, I wonder what that is.
Well, but that's
the prior quarter was pretty strong.
Because the full year, they're raising for the full year outlook, right?
But Charlie, going back to some other things to focus on, the credit quality you're also very happy with.
Yes.
So there's no concerns there?
No, Best Buy is one of the top credits in our retail portfolio. And with the debt pay down this most recent quarter, it gets even better. Best Buy's metrics, I think if I were to have to handicap our portfolio in the U.S., Costco is probably the strongest from a pure credit perspective. TJX, Best Buy's in there. I would say quantitatively, Best Buy probably looks a little bit better than Walmart right now because Walmart's been spending so much. The acquisition of Flipkart layered in on top of that. But Best Buy has been a very positive story for us for the last 4 or 5 years at least. It's an example of what can happen to brick and mortar when they unlock those stores and really double down on the customer experience. Mm-hmm. If you look, I'm thinking that online sales may have been a little off this quarter. I'm thinking they're probably low double digits. But you've got a big base, and the stores are still critically important. So as I look at Best Buy, I'm not that worried about quarter over quarter, obviously, because I'm a fixed income analyst. Mm-hmm. But there are just so many positives going on. The investments, Geek Squad, as Joe mentioned, they've got all these ancillary businesses. The purchase of Great Call earlier this month will add to those services. So I think the story for Best Buy is going to continue to be a positive one.
Okay.